So I think all of you out there are super excited that he's here with us, because I think the moment you walk the carpet, I had all the Malayalis out here come and tell me, you have to get him here, you have to make him speak to us. So I think I did your part, guys. But welcome to Saima. How are you feeling this evening?
I'm feeling great.
Yes?
Yeah, excited.
A little nervous because I caught you sneaking out of the carpet and trying to go behind the camera so that you could get away. Are you nervous a little bit?
Yeah, a lot of people, yes, a little nervous.
Do you want to sing a song and calm yourself down?
No.
No, that's a very strict no. But I think you're here today. We're celebrating four South Indian industries together in a different country. How does it feel to be a part of this event?
I think this is the first time I'm traveling outside.
I mean to do an award function.
And it's a fresh experience maybe. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. If I could ask you a question, is there like an album or probably a singer who you heard sing in a different language, like Tamil, Kannada or Telugu, who really made an impression and probably had an impact on you? Who would that be, or which song that would that be? Anything, your preference.
I'm not sure about the song, but Santosh Naran, someone I like in Tamil.
Okay.
And I mean, Anirudh.
Uh-huh.
There are a lot of people actually.
Okay, all right. That's great.